Hi guys, or hello. Today is fashion show for my YouTube video. I have my sister here with me, and the fashion show is really just about props. We're not gonna be changing outfits, so this will be my outfit. I have a white t-shirt, sweatshirt, black and white, and some black pants with some zippers. So, my sister, this is her outfit. So, tell them what you...
I have a headband, I have an overall, and I have a shirt. And some nail polish, I have...
No, you're not showing the props yet. Okay, so now we'll show the props. So, if your first dance, your props are...
My recorder and my lollipop.
Okay. And my prop for the first one will be... my flute. What a coincidence that we both have instruments, woodwind. So I have my flute and this wireless earbud. So it's gonna be in my ear while I'm like playing the flute. So yeah, that's for my first one, and we're just gonna see how it goes. So where should we set up the camera? Like this, so you guys can see kind of. Wait, let's give a better read. Is that kind of better? That'll be good. So, like, this is the runway. We're going to be coming out from that corner over there. And this is, like, our changing room over here. But we're not going to be changing for this video. We did another one before this. But we're not going to be changing for this one because it takes too long. And, yeah. So, the first dance, what song would you like to play? We're picking songs. Well, should we do the same song we did before?
No.
No? Okay. So, we're going to be picking songs. And we have Alexa, so don't mind us singing. Asking her to play the songs for us. So, yeah. And this is where the judge sits. So we have like this kind of rubric. So like, oh, dang it. So I'll be judging my sister since there's only two of us. There's no audience really. You guys are the audience. Clap for her. Comment who you think would win. And maybe I'll show in my next video. But yeah. So Zell is me. I don't know if you guys can read it, but Zell is me. And Ari is her, my sister. So we set it up like there's three things that you have to get 3 out of 3. So the first thing that you'd have to get 3 out of 3 would be your style. Then you have to get poses, your poses and your facial expressions. So those are all three things. Style, facial expression, and poses. For each of us. And then we're going to be adding that total up, putting it here, and putting it at the top up here. And then we'll ask you guys, comment who, vote for them. And we'll vote, and we'll see which is which. So it's kind of like, you don't really, this doesn't really count. It's just like, that's what the judges say. And then you guys are going to vote. I feel like I'm talking too much, but you guys are going to vote, and then we'll get... And then that'll be the real score. But this is the judges. And, okay. So, here's how it's going to go. She's going to do her first three dances. Well, her three dances. Well, not really dances, but like poses and stuff. And then I'm going to go.
No, you go first.
No. You go first.
Why?
Because you went first last time. So, I'm going to judge her. And you guys are going to vote for her. Or for me. You vote. Comment G or A. And we're gonna see how many.
G is for her, yeah. And A is for me.
So, yeah. And then we'll remind you guys at the end. So, let's go.
Yeah.
Totally. Okay. No, what are you doing? It doesn't pause. Okay, so, this is the judge chair right here. No, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Go in your position. What song do you want us to play?
I'm not really though.
Okay. Alexa, play. Playlist. Okay.
The top 15 most
plays
on Amazon Music.
Let me zoom.
Alexa, pause.
Okay, guys. And action. Okay, Alexa. Wait, where's the marker? Oh God. Not action yet. Oh, found it. Okay. I'm just gonna stand. I really don't care. Okay, and Alexa, Unpause. Action.
Sorry, I don't know.
Oh my gosh, not action yet.
Alexa, unpause.
Action. Okay, Alexa, stop playing. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna grade it. Do you wanna like get your next props? So, set up.
For the first dance, I really liked it. So the style was really.
No, so that one, so that she has won so far. And for her poses, it was pretty good, so that's a 2. But I just did not like that one pose, because she repeated that one from the first runway, like the first one that we did. So it's a 2 so far. Let's go into the second one. Okay, I'm gonna kind of sit like this. Let's just set this up. Or not. Okay, and then I'll like let you guys see her. So I'm gonna position it to be here. Yeah, that's perfect view. Okay, hold on just 1 second, guys, while I position the camera, because I didn't think about this before. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. That's good, right? Okay.
Alexa? Unpause.
Get your neck prop, Ari.
That dance was old. It was the best. It was. I did not like it. I'll give her 1 for the poses. And she didn't really have different facial expressions, but yeah. So that one.
Literally laying on the floor. So, oops. Okay, so this is her second dance. This one right here. Second dance, and dance number 2 is that's that out of that. Okay. Ow. Show you guys a better view of it so that. Yeah, you can see it better because I'm not very good at presenting things. So, she got this out of three for dance number two. Now we're gonna do dance number three, or like it's kind of like an acting session. So let me set you guys up. This is actually a better view. Maybe do another one like this. Okay, so dance number three.
Alexa, cue the music.
Down the her thing, and then I'll show you guys, and then I'll write her total after. Six tenths, but you know, so yeah. So now I'm gonna add them all together. 100. So I'm gonna explain to her like scores, tell her what the scores are and why I chose those scores, and then I'm gonna go. So yeah.
Ariana! Alexa! Play! Okay, so for your first dance, I really liked it. Kind of, your facial expressions, same with the lollipop. It was like, kind of the whole time. But everything else was pretty good. I liked the style, the poses, and everything. I know, but it was mostly like that. So, that's what I noticed. I didn't really notice more of the other ones. I didn't really get the mood. So, for that one, you got a 2 out of 3. For the next one, bit harsh, but not a zero, so just be glad. So for that one. So for that one, I liked, the only thing that I liked was the style. Well, I didn't really like the style. I didn't really understand it either. But the books, that's what I didn't really get. Kind of like
school.
Same things. I got it. I totally got it. So that one, I also liked your, not the style, but the facial expressions. It was kind of the same as the first one. So for that one, I gave you a 2 out of 3. I changed it. So that one was a 2 out of 3. So, then for your third one, I gave you a 3 out of 3. Because I loved it. I totally got the apple. The apple was amazing. I like that, how you like took a bite out of it. I like the turnaround and like smile, kind So, for your total, you got 7 out of 9. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, good job. Got a 7 out of 9. I haven't gotten a 9 out of 9 before, so good job. And great. Good. I'm glad I understood it.
Making a fort. Totally. Totally. I'm just randomly tapping my screen. Oh, why did it happen like that? What? Oh. Oopsies. Okay. That was. Okay, so.
I'm trying to hide.
Why are you coming down here?
I have to go scoop this fort.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, well, interference has happened with my father. This is Ari's final score, 7 out of 9.
So, Ari, you're gonna be my judge now, and I'm gonna go.
Okay.
So, come on, Ari. All right, so, my first props. Wait, I need another prop. Just in case, you know?
This is Giselle's score so far.
You can kind of whisper it to them.
It's 2 out of 3 right now.
Hey, buddy.
Okay. You just take that out of your pants?
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding. I went over there, grabbed it, and then... Okay, ready?
Here's Lollipop by the Cordettes on Amazon Music.
Anyway, Alexa, play I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas. Alexa, play I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas.
I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas by Casey Musgraves on Amazon Music.
It's it.
No. Yep. Uh-huh. going off the stage. Okay, show them the scores. Oof.
No looking.
What?
No looking.
Oh, I'm not. Oh, yeah. Wait. Hurry up, I gotta tell them something. Okay, I'm not gonna look. So guys, I know this is a flip phone and very opposite from the iPhone 11, but since my phone is recording, I can't use it. So I just thought, why not use my imagination? So this is the iPhone 11. Just pretend like it's the iPhone 11. And this is not a flip phone. I don't know what you're talking about if you think this is a flip phone. So, yeah.
Excuse me.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Ooh! I don't need this.
What? You
gonna, I know what I'm doing.
You taking one line.
Change of plans. You taking one. Lantern.
What, you going camping?
No.
Alexa!
I'm lost!
Unpause!
Hold on. Show it to them when we're here.
I'm not even done writing it! Gosh.
Guys, I can't.
Probably is a zero.
So it's final.
Wait, so, no, I'm going up here. You have to hold the camera, but like turn it around so it can face me. It's like flip the camera.
Okay, I'm gonna flip you guys. So this is contestant number two, my sister, and she has a score from that.
From that? Okay.
Okay, so the first one, you have a 2 out of 3.
Of course I do.
Because, like, it's like your facial expressions, and you slapped your butt in
what?
My...
What? Coming!
And you slapped your butt in my face,
okay.
So that's a 2. Just tell me the rest. Tell me the rest of the scores. How many 1 second?
2 and 2. The second one because...
Just tell me the scores!
The score is 6 out of 9.
6. Okay. What is this?
That's a 6.
Why is it like that?
Because I won.
Okay, well, I obviously lost because my sister's very mean to me, and just because I gave her a 7, so...